contagious viral disease that spreads through air and physical contact. While suffering from flu, you may experience body aches and pains, headache, fever, coughing, congestion, and fatigue. Essential oils effectively subside all these symptoms of flu. These oils are antiviral, antiseptic, antibacterial, and antimicrobial, which makes them great flu fighters. So over to Maria Tabon, our aromatherapy expert, who will show us how to prepare a blend using such aromatherapy oils.
We're going to make an aromatherapy blend with essential oils that are very effective for the flu. This is a one-time use formula. So take a pot of hot water. You're going to add one drop of eucalyptus globulus to it. It's important to distinguish the type of eucalyptus. Add two drops of lemon oil. Now, lemon oil stimulates the white blood cells and thus increases your ability to fight diseases. Finally, add one drop of tea tree oil. Now, place a towel over your head, close your eyes, and just inhale the steam from the pot or bowl for a few minutes. And make sure your eyes are closed as these oils are strong.
There are other ways of using this blend as well. You can diffuse this blend in your room or apply a drop on a tissue paper and inhale. You can also mix one drop of this blend with a tablespoon of coconut oil, apply it on the chest, cover with a towel for about 20 minutes. Repeat this 3 times a day. For a decongesting bath, add the blend to a tablespoon of milk or Epsom salt, add it to a tub filled with water, and soak yourself in it for 20 minutes. Please note, lemon oil is phototoxic in nature. Do not go in the sun after applying this blend. Take care and have a good day.